श्री एन के प्रेमचंदन जी
सर आई हैव गिवन द नोटिस ऑफ एडजर्नमेंट मोशन आई एम थैंकफुल टू द ऑनरेबल स्पीकर फॉर प्रोवाइडिंग मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन द जीरो ओवर सर माय जीरो ओवर सबमिशन इज रिगार्डिंग द सीबीएसई एग्जाम्स विच टुक प्लेस यस्टरडे सर यू मे काइंडली सी क्लास 12 मैथ्स बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ सीबीएसई ऑन 6th December 2021 वाज हाईली टफ वेरी लेंथी एंड इवन आउट ऑफ सिलेबस Sir, most of the questions which was put yesterday in the CBSE maths examination was out of syllabus. Also, the students are totally depressed and mentally down, and that may affect their future prospects also. And similarly, sir, on 3rd December, English examination of the CBSE English examination of this plus two or this class two also very tough and out of syllabus. And it is creating much havoc among the students are there depressed and it is totally affecting their mental psych also. So it is very important to note that CBSE 12th examination is very important. The results are very important as far as the higher education is concerned. All the higher education for the professional courses, CBSE, this 12th standard is very important. So kindly address the genuine grievance of the students by making the evaluation process very liberal. Last year also same thing has happened and the government has taken a very lenient view by taking the evaluation process very liberal. So I urge upon the Ministry of Education. Sir, at the same time, you may kindly see that is a state syllabus. It is very easy. And ICS syllabus, it is very easy. Exams are very easy. As far as the CBSE exams is concerned, it is very tough, lengthy, out of syllabus. Hence, I urge upon lakhs, thousands of students are in difficulty. Even the mental psych is in problem. Sir, I am concluding. So I urge upon the government, please take immediate measures so as to redress the grievance of the students by making the evaluation very liberal. With these words, I conclude. Thank you very much.